Hey, welcome back to another video of how to use basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to download Udemy application on your PC. First of all, make sure that you are connected to your internet. After that, open up your Microsoft Edge browser. Make sure that you are using Edge browser. Otherwise, the download will not work on other browsers. Now, at the address bar, type in udemy.com and click on enter. Now, you can see three dots at the top right corner of your screen. You can also click Alt F and you will see many options here. After that, hover your mouse to app section and you can see install this site as an app. Click on this button and you can rename your application from here. After that, click on install button. As you can see that this is your application. You can pin this to the docs bar or start, or you can also create a desktop shortcut for it. And you can also enable auto start on device login. Now click on allow button. So you can find your Udemy application on your start here. That is how you can download Udemy application on your PC. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.